name and address, please.
Lester Cook III, Los Angeles, California. Okay, Mr. Mayor, council members, and citizens of Sioux City. Again, my name is Lester Cook, but I've been affectionately nicknamed Dr. Fantastic because I have the prescription for a longer and happier life. Be careful, because the side effects are a kinder and more civil society. I created the Be Fantastic movement 2 years ago, and for the last 136 days, I've been traveling around the country promoting kindness and civility, which is the goal of the movement. I introduce the movement to the people I meet, the companies I shop at, and the city councils I attend. If you agree that words matter and that we live in a greedy, selfish, and litigious society, then I believe you will like my presentation. Everyone in every country, every day, are asked, "How are you?" upon nearly every greeting. The standard answer is, "I'm good. How are you?" Most people don't know, but the question, "How are you?" was invented to save your life over 650 years ago during the Black Plague. 200 million died from that. Today, it's a rhetorical question. Most don't care, and no one has the time to hear how you are if they took it literally. By simply answering the question with, "I am fantastic," an act of kindness is generated. Saying or hearing the word fantastic makes you smile. The smile releases endorphins, which relieve stress. Less stress, you live longer. In my opinion, that is the essence of kindness. Nearly every vendor today says, "Have a good day," after a sale. Imagine a world where people say, "Have a fantastic day." The word fantastic means unimaginably good and beautiful. Now, I hope you'll give this message to the businesses in your city. And for those of you with children, please teach them that the new answer to "How are you?" is, "I am fantastic." They are our future, and being fantastic will help their confidence, self-esteem, and our society. There are over a dozen teachers around the country having their students before class say in unison, "I am fantastic." It builds their confidence and self-esteem again, and it starts the class off with great energy. Please introduce this to your schools. We need more teachers doing this and more shop owners saying, "Have a fantastic day." What you want to be, you can be. Be fantastic. Thank you for your time.
Where are you from, sir?
Los Angeles.
Okay. How'd you get here?
I've been driving around the country for 136 days.
Okay.
Going which way the wind blows.
Good for you.
Many states, many cities, many people, and it's resounding. I love it when people hear about what I'm doing.
Good for you.
And it's good for
you.
Your city.
Thank you for spreading that positivity.
I hope wonderful. You guys spread it.
Because they've traveled.
Yeah, thank you. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Overpopulated cities around the world have caused people to become a greedy, selfish, and litigious society. Would you like to be happier, live longer, never be forgotten, and help make the world a kinder, more civil place? It's actually easier than you think. Every day you're asked, "How are you?" Instead of saying good, say, "I am fantastic." We'll make you look better, feel great, and reduce your stress. Making the world a better place starts with each person. Please join the Be Fantastic movement today. What you want to be, you can be. Be fantastic.